Okay, in this demo I'm showing the KRK E8T studio monitor, the gray box over there, and I got this in a while ago, and I was testing it today and discovered that the focal tweeter and the focal woofer both had issues. The tweeter has a blown voice coil, and the woofer, it sounds like the voice coil is rubbing a little bit. I can't see anything disconnected with the spider or anything, so those drivers are no good, but I wanted to make sure that the amplifiers were okay. So I opened it up and I've got the amplifiers. There's one on the left side and one on the right side of the KRK cabinet, and you'll see the finned sides. That's heat sinks for those amplifiers. So I have the amplifier on the left, which is for the woofer, hooked up to my Legend Audio in-wall speaker that you see there in white. And then I have the tweeter hooked up to the tweeter on the Legend Audio, you know, bypassing the crossover. So I wanted to make sure those amplifiers were putting out clean sound. So what I found was they are. There's nothing wrong with them. And so I'll give you a little demo here of what it sounds like. I have it hooked up to my iPhone through that Denon receiver there. So here we go. So I've done some pretty careful listening to the tweeter and the woofer there, and I don't hear any distortion in them. So they're, of course, much better than the broken drivers that I have from the cabinet. So what I'm going to do is sell this studio monitor without the drivers. It'll reduce the weight quite a bit. The amplifiers are good. You'll see a lot of pictures of everything. And the wires for the woofer and tweeter are will be clearly marked and just real easy to hook up. They've just got lugs on them. And so that's how we'll do it. So thanks for watching, and that's the KRK E8T studio monitor.